These are the areas I love to fish. When you got a long trough that runs all the way up and down the beach, it has exit points back out to the water. So the tide's going out now, but if you can see this exit point, it's like a river. It's about 2 to 3 foot deep, right through there, guys. On the high tide, that's gonna hold plenty of whiting all throughout there. And on the outgoing, it'll create a run out.